Preseason has been going really well so far. I think everyone is getting a little tired, and so our main focus now is just persevering through and really just making it through the whole way and still working hard. This year's team is awesome. I think that everyone has really great potential and they're all really hard workers, but the thing I'm most excited about is just the chemistry that our team has. I think that we're all really close and just going to have great chemistry this year. People don't know that I was a cheerleader in high school.